Hendersonville police arrested a man who's facing child sex crimes. Police started investigating Jacob Oldham on July 5th. He's charged with 2 counts of soliciting sexual exploitation of a minor. Oldham is scheduled to appear in court on August 4th.